I talked to you earlier on the phone.
Oh, Fred Williams. Yeah, come in. Here, let me take your things. There we are. My boy, you're about to see a corner of paradise. You're a lucky fella. Usually a man has to die to get into a setup like this.
Yeah, I know. But I'm not prepared to go that high. Just give me the hard lines and let me go home. How much?
Well, this fruity Garden of Eden, completely furnished, is worth at least $600 or $700 a month, right?
You're right.
Thank you and goodbye. You're not leaving, are you, Fred?
I just hate to waste your time, Mr. Bowers.
No, it's Pete, buddy boy. Come on, let's have a little blast here.
Pete.
A little drink to
see. $600 is absolutely out of the question.
So haggle a little, Fred, haggle.
What's the point? I believe in gracious living. Why, this bar doesn't even have a wine rack.
You think we built this place for peasants? Fred, I would die before I'd let any of my tenants stack his wines vertically. Now, how much more gracious can you get for $500 a month? Here's the lease you just signed, right?
Goodbye again, Pete.
Oh, you are rough, aren't you? What do you want, a month's concession? You're only getting a short-term deal, you know.
Pete, you're still way over my head.
Well, exactly how high is your head, in round numbers?
I'm ashamed to tell you.
Well, you can't do business if you're ashamed. You gotta bargain with me. You gotta fight me to the
neck. I can't win?
I'm very big in the loss column.
Frankly, Pete, I can't even afford the chandelier.
Yeah. Just let me show you, my boy, what you think you can't afford. Isn't hers.
Think if I said 400? I'd think you're still out of talking distance.
Boy, you sure kick a man when he's down.
Yeah,
I don't
mean to kick. I just want to go home, Pete.
Fred, boy, you are home. This is where your roots are. Let your Uncle Petey prove it, huh? Stack the wine. Look at it. The mother of rivers.
The Mississippi is the mother of rivers.
That's the Midwest mother. This is the East Coast mother. You take the apartment, we'll throw Mother in for $350 a month.
Hey, look at those clouds piling up.
Yeah, we better get back inside. Now, sit down over there and shut your eyes. Close them. And think three measly hundred and listen. Controls for every room. Know what I mean? Now, here's the pen. Your right hand. This is the lease. Life is short. You only go around once. I'm busy now, son.
Face the facts, Fred. $300 is just more than I can afford.
Mother warned me every day's like this.
I know you. You're the boy who was reared by the wolves. Where's your brother Romulus? Can you run on all fours? Go ahead and seize me by the throat. Devour me.
I didn't mean to upset you, Pete.
Well, name a figure.
$200?
$200? Sign it and we'll get it over with.
What are you, some kind of a nut? Why are you trying to give this place away for two bills?
You don't know?
Know what?
He doesn't know. He beats me down to $200 and he doesn't even know. Give me back the papers. Just forget it.
Wait a minute, what's your hurry?
You won't want the place when you find out why you're getting such a deal.
Why? What's the hook?
Does the name Orchid O'Hara mean anything to you?
Orchid O'Hara? The girl that...
You mean in this apartment? Right there. 23 times the blood.
Yeah, I read about it in the paper. Poor kid.
Creepy. Now give me back the papers before we both do something really sorry.
Nothing doing. A deal's a deal.
That's all I need.
Hey, you and me both.
Well, there goes another weekend up the creek.